Assalamu alaikum, hello friends, welcome to Culinary Arts with Sanya. Today we are going to make coconut barfi with only 3 ingredients. So let's begin.
Fresh coconuts. Now peel the coconut. Now roughly grind the coconut. Freshly grinded coconut, sugar, cardamom, 2 teaspoons of ghee. Switch on the flame. Place the pan. Add ghee. Add cardamom. Now add grinded coconut. Stir it. Now add sugar. Stir it well. Stir till the sugar dissolves. Now cook it on low flame for few minutes. Take a tin, place the butter pepper. Let it set for half an hour. Now our coconut barfi is ready. You can store it up to 1 month.
Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon. Follow on my Instagram account. Link is in the description below. Give your suggestions in the comment section below. Recipe is in the description below. Please check into it. Meet you in my next video. Thank you. Khuda Hafiz.